Side McSorley. And it will be Saquon Barkley. Trying to bounce it outside. Not a whole lot there. Pretty good pursuit by the Georgia State Panthers.
Well, if Georgia State is going to be successful on defense, that is exactly what they have to do.
Second three. Swinging it out. Barkley. Hard hit. Chandon Sullivan, their best cornerback. They say he's going to be in the NFL in a few years. Put a good pop on Barkley, but he gets up fine.
Well, they got such speed, they put it on the perimeter. Awful good throw there by McSorley. He didn't have to break stride to catch
for the opening drive score. Little toss out to Barkley. Inside the 15. Stepping out right around the line to gain. And it went. It worked nonetheless. Barkley looking for space. Beginning of last year, I remember I had the Minnesota game here, Coach, and they were saying Barkley dances. Delayed give. Shy of the 20, Barkley tackled by Martirius Allen, who's a very good defensive end for Georgia State.
You know, you mentioned Tommy.
McSorley throwing back to the left to Barkley. Look out! Saquon Barkley! Can he go the distance? Yes, he can! Touchdown, Penn State! Coach,
how do you defend that? I don't have any idea. I told you number 26 was good. Wow.
Georgia State had everyone because the only loss was a narrow loss to Louisville in week one for them. McSorley has time to set up shop, and guess what? It's Barkley. Can he do it again? Oh, he stepped out of bounds. His 85-yard touchdown reception earlier was the third longest touchdown reception in Penn State history. And he almost had a longer one there.
Yeah, just a wheel route out of the backfield. You better know where 26 is. And, you know, if anything, you saw the outside backer. He underestimated this speed at 26. I want to tell you something. He's fast.
For what it's worth, Georgia State will receive the ball in the third quarter. Big hole for Barkley. Big hole. Saquon Barkley with a 33-yard carry. What an offense here, Coach. McSorley to Barkley, and he steps out.
See, I think this is excellent coaching. Watch him point. Block that guy, because here I come. He knew the guy that had to be blocked.
He's slot left here. Toss to Barkley. That's why Sean Elliott says one guy just can't tackle Saquon Barkley. Eventually ran out by James Traylor.
He has such a
season. He had a great Big Ten championship game against Wisconsin, but has been quiet so far this year. Barkley taking McKendy Cheridor for a little ride to the 15. Trace McSorley got in the mix as well.